What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, I am here, finally here, with The Sims 4 Cats and Dogs. I've been waiting forever to try and upload this video or even record this video. I have been at this since 10 o'clock today, trying to get the perfect video, and something always happens with the recording. I was really about to give up, but I'm not going to be here tomorrow, and I really wanted to put out a video for you guys, so that's why I'm here doing this all over again. That's why there's a ton of stuff done. So it does happen to be 4 o'clock in the morning and Feifei is super, there's something wrong with Feifei. She keeps talking about wanting a clean litter box, but there's a litter box right here. Why is she up at four? Oh no. Half the family is up at 4 o'clock in the morning. But yeah, Feifei keeps talking about wanting a clean litter box. There's a litter box right here. I don't understand, Feifei. Feifei, what you want? What you want, Feifei? I can't do any more for her. There's a litter box right there. I don't know what she wants, but... Well, I know what she wants, but I don't know how to help her with that. He is taking a steamy bath. I mean, by all means, go ahead. When you're done, use the bathroom. I said when you're done, but okay. Now go ahead and take a shower. And then munch on some of these leftovers. I've been doing a pretty good job of making sure that the family actually eats the leftovers. So she's been munching on this pan de muerto for like the past 4 days. I don't even know how it's lasted that long. Why don't you munch on that macaroni too, and then go ahead and use the bathroom and take a shower for the morning. Mom, how are you? You are starving. Go ahead. And there we go. Clean up the leftovers they just spoiled and just grab some cereal, because at least like 8 o'clock, when the kids go to school, is when I'm gonna have him open up the clinic so they can go to work for the day. Now that your leftovers are about to be tossed, you're gonna have to have a quick meal as well. I don't want you to eat applesauce. Sorry if my voice sounds weird. I forgot to mention I am sick. I don't know if you could tell, but I am sick, and Feifei peed on the floor, and I'm mad at her because there's a litter box right there. I don't know if that's a glitch or what, but that is definitely something that is not right. He's hungry. Is she all good now? So you can go ask him what's wrong too. This is why I'm mad you can't control the pets. I don't know what's wrong with them, and I'm sick of constantly asking what's wrong. What's wrong? What's wrong? I got the food here. I taught him how to use the bathroom outside. She has a litter box. Her bowl is full. I don't understand what the problem is. He knows how to go on his own. Did this stuff not save? Oh my golly. Pet care. I don't even, yeah, ask the potty. He knows how to go to the bathroom. You have to go to school soon. Where is Lola? Oh, I was like, okay. Oh no, these people had a project due. Is this hers? No, this is hers. I mean, she needs to start working sloppily or something. Like, I completely forgot. It's been at least like 2 sim days on this. So yeah, you're gonna have to step it up with these projects, kiddos. This is a glitch. This little white thing. Or something. I don't know how what you would call it, but that's not supposed to be there. Definitely not. First of all, can I stop saying all the time? Father, can you please wake up? So, or kids, can you please go to school? Feifei, I mean, you might have. They might have to call Animal Protective Services on me because I don't know what to do about you. Honestly, I really don't. I don't know why that's like that. Go ahead, ask him to go potty again, because he probably didn't even go. Pet him. Praise him. Oh, he fell asleep. Go play with Feifei then. Y'all got to get to school! Y'all gotta get to school! Oh my gosh! Okay, guys, go ahead. I'm kind of mad at you for not doing your projects and your homework hasn't been started, but it is what it is. Sir, you need to wake up so we can go to the clinic. Okay, now we're going to go work at the clinic. I can show you guys what I built for it. It really is the most shabbiest clinic known to man. It really isn't that nice. It's called Littlest Vet Shop. It's a play on Littlest Pet Shop. I hope you guys like it. And let's take a look-see. So let's open it up. Woo! Woo! Littlest Vet Shop. Open for business. So, this is what I am. Oh. Can he not be a vet? I didn't really think about that. How do you make your sim be a vet? What is wrong with him? Hey. Ew. I'm gonna let you take this one, Supriya. Yeah, you can go ahead and get that one. I don't really mind. Because I don't want to touch that dog. So, can I do an exam? Oh, wait, let me greet a patient. Greet patient warmly. Go ahead and greet him. Oh, wait a second. I'm a little confused. Greet patient warmly. Hey, I'm not sure what's going on with Rosie, but it's not good. Do you think you could help? I mean, I really don't know what's going on with your mutant dog either, but I guess I will see what I can do. She really does look hurt, and that's not really normal. Can you please hurry at least? Boy, I'm at work. Okay, let's see how this thing be working. He be doing his little exam tests. Please don't come in here. Annie's coming in here. Okay. Juliet is off to work. Oh, yeah. I forgot she has a job. Let's calm the patient. Oh, okay. We can't. He's not stressed. That's good. Skin for inspection. That's what you need to do. You need to examine that fur. You might want to, I don't know. Maybe take it. Yeah, you need to take the temperature. She got icy fur, ice on her wrist. She has a low temperature. What's next? Maybe her heart. Because, her heart might not be able to function properly if she's got icy fur, low temperature. But we're going to have to come up with our own diagnosis on this pet. So that didn't do anything. Listen to breathing. Steam. Coming off. Overly moist skin. She has icebox fever. Treatment. Is she stressed? Do she be stressed? Calm down. Calm down, Rosie. Calm down. I said calm down. I'm not putting her in the cone of shame. Oh, I don't have enough. Oh my gosh! Wait, can I fix that real quick? Okay, let's put in $22, and let's get her some real medicine. Oh, we need $25. Chill out for a second. We're gonna put in $2 more. Wait, no. Let's just put in $5 more. Treatment. There we go. So I now know that in order to run an efficient vet, you need to have constant household funds coming through, which means that Archer, he's gonna have to get a job. I mean, it is what it is. It's not like he has a lot of friends, but he's gonna have to get a job, and I have minus $25 from my service profits. Okay, I got plus $125. Thank you so much. I'm glad I could help your mutant dog. Uh, What? Okay, I don't really care to get to know the dog. You can go. Bye, dog.
Are we shooting?
Okay. Oh, hello. Wait. Sir. Okay. See, that's all I needed to know. I just needed to know if you were a sir or a ma'am. So this is actually like, this dog is cute. Sprinkles. Sprinkles looks to be a bit dazed, honestly. You want to take this one over?
Slungy.
Or not? Something is wrong with my little girl, Sprinkles. Won't you please help her? Of course, I will go help Sprinkles. What you mean? This is a vet. I mean, you don't need to ask. We just need to be out of here before it turns nighttime because there's no lights in this building. But, I mean, if the sun's not down, then I can help. I can do what I can do. So I don't know what the three stars means. I kind of forgot. Okay, Sprinkles is like mildly like she really is distraught over what's going on. We're gonna have to take a look at her eyes. She is obviously not. What is even the word? I don't. What is the word? She's disoriented. That's what it is. And we're gonna check the chart. Andre has unlocked an adorable pair of pet-themed mailboxes. He can now craft swamp water taffy, a cooler than. Okay, that's cool. It's obviously gonna be a minute before we are able to buy those items because we only have 129 business funds, and we're about to be minus $25 more because you know Sprinkles is gonna have something wrong with her. She's got a bad heartbeat, so we're gonna listen to her breathing. I don't really think that's gonna have anything to do with it, but I mean, it might. I just want you to get better, Sprinkles. I actually like you. Okay, that didn't help. I did it. I already listened to her heart. I already know what's going on with her. Oh. Inflamed cuteness grant. She has derpy doggy syndrome. Okay. Treatment antifungal spray. Because, I mean, we're on the come up right now, so we cannot afford to put the cone of shame on someone's dog so they can be mad at me for it. And it's $30, which is $5 more than what the actual treatment would be. So we're just gonna put this little spray on her, and now she's feeling so much better. Sprinkles, I'm so happy for you. I hope you have an awesome, amazing, blessed day. Goodbye. Please don't tell me there's another patient here. Thank you. I kind of want to see what the pet mailbox looks like. Is that like possible? I guess I'll have to go to. Where are the mailboxes? Way out here? I don't know where mailboxes are. Mailbox. Oh, okay. Meow mailbox. Oh yeah, they're $0. Awesome. Okay, let's do. That is cute, but I kind of want a dog one. Are they only meow mailboxes? Okay, they are only meow boxes. We're just gonna put that right there. No, that's not what I said. Thank you. Okay, we have two reviews. Can we like see them? View shift summary minus 50. Oh, I forgot. She works here and she hasn't done a thing, so she can't really expect too much. I don't think anyone comes like if she's not working there. I wonder if I could just work here on my own. I don't really want to fire her, but I'm gonna have to fire her. Please don't hate me.
Shut
Oh
that angry
no, you
little
couldn't lightly put her
bitch.
down. I'm so sorry. Can we still please be friends? Oh. We're gonna need to pause to recover from this. I didn't know he was going to yell at her. Okay, well, we have one person that we know won't be coming to the welcome wagon. Okay, well, you know, we can't really... Oh, she's angry. Why is she angry? Hello? Uh-huh. I'm just gonna greet her. I'm not gonna greet her warmly, because she seems to be pressed about something. Doc has been looking a bit sick lately. Can you examine him? Well, I mean, yeah, this is Bette's office, so... Doc has fleas. I hate to break it to you. He has fleas. That's disgusting. Fei-Fei. Oh, my gosh. I should, like, just call her over. Okay, she's got an hourglass. I gotta be quick with her. I gotta be quick with this one. Exam. Skin fur. Check chart. Oh lord. Oh, it's only one thing I had to do. So did the checking the skin not work? Because I know this cat has fleas. Ha! I told you this cat has fleas. Treatment, parasite killer spray. He is on the verge. He needs to be calmed down. He needs to be calmed down. Calm down, kitty, calm down. What? Oh. I was gonna say. No! Oh, wait a second. Come on. Thank you. I could crouch scorching Dr. cinnamon Silva? Stew, a pet themed wall decal. So, you still mad or not? Because I'm trying to get this money. So, yeah. Bye, I guess. I don't know. Okay, 3 patients for the day is. I don't understand. What is he doing? It went down to 1 star. I don't get it. I really don't understand what he's doing. 3 customers served in 8 hours. That's pretty good for the first day. But we have to head on home because he, for whatever reason, is tired and hungry. You know, hopefully we can make this big old lot into a huge vet clinic and just be doing our thing at the vet clinic. I'm just excited, you know, to make this place prosper, you know, to see it from this little tiny place and build it up into a beautiful flower. You know, you plant the seed and then the flower grows. That's exactly how this clinic is going to end up being, and I'm excited for that. Okay, is that a poo? Yep. Okay, yeah, the first thing you do when you come home is throw away some poop and try and mop up a puddle. So if he's gonna be a working man, he is going to be one of those working mans that comes home and just eats and then goes to bed. He's tense from cleaning up the doo-doo. So he's gonna eat and then he's gonna go to sleep. I mean, Brett, that's your own fault. I invited you in my house for the welcome wagon, and for whatever reason, you felt you weren't wanted. I'd love to go to dinner with you, but I'm tired. I really am. Unlike you, you've been lounging around all day. I've been working, and my children do nothing. Clean up this mess. Oh, my. Ooh. And you, Lola. Fei-Fei is your cat. Oh, look at Fei-Fei. Well, you can't see her on the bed because He's in the way. Get up off the bed. Not you, Feifei. Lola, you need to go find out what's wrong with Feifei. Like, do I need to get a new litter box? Is that what the problem is? Is she, like, grown out of the litter box? Let's see. Litter matter. Litter laser. What's the difference? Nothing. Except for whatever reason that one's a $400 one and this is $175. Okay. We're just gonna get this one and put it. No, I liked it where it was before. Feifei, you're really out here running up my bills. I don't know what your problem be. But still, ask her what's wrong. Because I really would like to know. Look at that. Oh my gosh, she looks like a busboy for a restaurant. Feifei, are you hungry? You're thinking about a bowl, but your bowl is full. So, like, what seems to be the problem? Feifei. Your bowl is full. I don't understand. I really don't. Like, the bowl is full. So, you're hungry because... Is she, like, not gonna eat? Feifei? Don't start. Thank you. Okay, where is he going? He just ran off. Okay, well, have fun with that. Lola has to go to the bathroom. So go ahead and go to the bathroom. And she's getting a little tired, not too tired. So, you know, I'm not gonna make her go to bed already. So I'll make her go to bed now, then she's gonna wake up in the middle of the night. But let's see. Maybe you should do your homework, boy. You have yet to sit down and do your homework. So, you need to go ahead and do that. Lola, I told you every night before you go to bed, you're supposed to write in this journal. So, write in your journal. She swiped an object. Yes, $216. Ooh, that reminds me. He has to go get a job. Find a job and let's see how you're doing. I know it was a long day. It was a long day at the office. So I'm not going to make you cook up a whole dinner for everybody. You can just have a quick ham and cheese sandwich, just like your hubby. Thing is, you're not tired. So, yeah. Oh, he really is not having any fun doing that homework. After you're done with your homework, aw, look at Feifei. She's just sitting up here, like, minding her own business. After you're done with your homework, you can go ahead and learn how to play the guitar after you find a job. But until you do your priorities, you cannot have fun. So, how was work? How was it? Was it good? Look at her makeup. I made her makeup so awesome. So awesome. Okay. She is getting tired. So when you're done, go ahead, rest up. You have school tomorrow. You know, it's almost the end of the week. He's bored of doing his homework. So go ahead, find a job, and then have a little bit of fun. Wait, I wonder if he can get in the bed when Feifei's sleeping. Can he get in the bed when Feifei's sleeping? Oh my gosh, that is so cute. That is so cute. Feifei isn't even his animal, which makes it even more cute. I knew this man should not have gone to bed so early. Oh, he woke him up. So, there's something wrong with him. I think he has to go to the bathroom again. This is really annoying because I taught him how to go to the bathroom.
Swaby,
That's cute, but I still taught you how to go to the bathroom, so I'm not really sure what the problem is. What's the problem is. And then after you ask him to go to the bathroom, just go to bed. I want everyone to go to bed. Feifei, oh, she is rowdy. And then you can go to bed as well. So that's going to wrap it up for today's video. I hope you guys all enjoyed it. If you did, please rate, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more, and I will see you all in the next one.